Hi Virgo, welcome to Catchit-up on my YouTube channel. I do your single reading for the month of September 2021. Happy birthday for all you guys who has September birthday. Keep in mind, Virgo, this is a general reading, probably what not resonant for all of you. But if you do like my channel, please like, share, and subscribe. I would be very thankful and grateful to support my channel. If you want to have a prayer reading with me, Virgo, you find all the information in the description down below, how you can reach out to me. Now let's see what's going on for you guys, for the single one. My love team, please tell me about my Virgo, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Gemini, Magician, Manifestation, Manifest. Give me please a focus for my Virgo, the Knight of Wands and Justice. Playing around, be kind, not be playful, but also be very fair. You're handling everything with more fairness, or you want to be treat fair. But still playing, you know, playing around, be full, be playful. Excuse me, more Libra, the Empress, lots of major arcana, by the way. Abundance here, stable, kind. All right, give me please the new future. Taurus, with Hierophant. Commitment, but this is also change mentality. Give me please a challenge for my Virgo. The Nine of Swords. Sleepless night, worriness, feeling alone sometime. Give me please the possible outcome for my Virgo. The Ace of Swords. Communication, clarity, breakthrough, sincerity. Someone wants to communicate here. Underneath you, Knight of Pentacles. Slowly but surely, yeah, something's going to change. I'm picking up here 50-50, Virgo. Some of you, you want to reach to someone that you want to be in, but you don't know how. And of some of you, some want to come reach out to you and want to be very fair with you, but you don't know what to do with this possibility, with this situation. But someone wants to confess something to you, or you want to confess someone to someone. All right, let's clarify. Give me please the Empress. Four of Cups in reverse. No, there are too many. Why the Four of Cups in reverse, my love team? The World. But why? Why my love team? Okay, Capricorn with double. Probably have Capricorn in your chart, or this person. Anyway, what I see here, that you, if you're a feminine Virgo, this is also very, very important. If you're a feminine, you never want to leave or end a situation with someone. Either probably you knew back then that was not so healthy, this relationship, but you did everything to try to hold unstable, to stabilize the situation. The masculine have to feel here that left the building, and they were not appreciate you if you're feminine. And they thought probably that you were toxic, unhealthy, instead thinking, because they saw you, Virgo, They saw you. I don't know who I'm talking right now, Virgo. I don't know if you're a feminine, masculine, cross watch. I don't know who I'm talking with, but I see here this Virgo, feminine. I don't know why. We have a very strong Libra in their chart, probably, and Taurus also. This person were, they tried everything to maintain this stability, this empire with the other person. But more they try and more the other person thought that this was a toxic, something toxic, like obsessed, but was not. You were trying probably to maintain this connection with the other person and not to let it go so easily, easy. Give me the Magician, please. The Queen, the King of Swords in reverse. Why the Queen of King of Swords in reverse? The Five of Pentacles. Now they appreciate your effort, Virgo. They appreciate and they think, what just the heck I were thinking about to leave my empress away. What just the heck I was thinking. They're trying to manifest you back. If you're a masculine Virgo, it's opposite. You are manifesting your feminine back and you are regret that you left the situation behind. Give me peace and Knight of Wands and the Justice, please. The Hermit in reverse. Why? No, there's too many. Why the Hermit? The Three of Swords. You know, the Hermit in reverse, it's not feeling that so much, which it's you, Virgo, so much wise as the Empress, for example. Knowing having the enlightenment, but because the dirt, because of the pain that this situation, this this person that left the building, let's put it that way, that they were not wise enough back then, or they didn't had, they thought that they had the enlightenment to leave you, Virgo, feminine probably, and they were playing around. Now it's karma here. Justice is deserved. I know, very, very complicated reading, but I think that if it's your story, Virgo, you know what I'm talking about right now. The Hierophant, it's the Nine of Cups. Wow. Yeah, they want commitment. And Pisces, and again, the Ace of Swords. Virgo, if it was not you that left the building, that you are the person that trying to catch up with this situation with this person wants to come back. And they want to offer you commitment because they found out that you are the happiness, of course, right? After you saying probably, yeah, of course. Now that they left me, they want to come back, yeah, because they know what they lost. The Empress. If you're a masculine Virgo, you want to probably go, no probably, you want to go take, you want to give an offer for a commitment to someone. Very, very particular, important to you. Because you wake up now. Your mentality change. You know that this person is wish fulfilling for you. Give me the Nine of Swords for the challenge. Justice again. More Libra. There are too many. And the Emperor in reverse. You think, Virgo, what you're supposed to do now? Now it's the universe probably is also testing you what you're going to do. It's you're very scared if not scared, but you worry if you will lose your throne or your stability, give this person another shot. And if you're probably Virgo masculine, you are scared if this person will give you the chance to be with you. But if you're Virgo masculine, you want to bring justice. You want to bring clarity, fairness. Give me the Ace of Swords, please, for the possible outcome. Yeah, wow. The Queen of Wands, the High Priestess, and the Queen of Swords in reverse, the clarify the Ace of Swords. This is communication anyway. And I think all the secret will be revealed, or think the conversation or situation that were not talk with, was not talk in the past, everything will become the surface. The unclarity will be clear. And I see here communication for both of you, so that you can decide what you're going to do in the near future. Give me, please, they want to make you very happy, by the way, Virgo. And if you're Virgo masculine, you want to make them very happy. Give me, please, an advice for my Virgo, feminine and masculine. The Ace of Pentacles underneath, the Ten of Cups, wow, and the Seven of Pentacles. Yes, a new offer coming in, or you want to give an offer to someone, but this is, let's put the effort, let's retry, let's do it. Ten of Cups, you have both the same in your mind, Virgo, masculine and feminine, so you are on the right track, but communication needs to be happening here, of course, if this resonates, and of course, if this is your story. Thank you so much, very good to be here. I come very soon in the next reading. Take care, stay safe, and bye-bye.